Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel, guys. In today's video, we'll be working on a Ford Focus, guys. And if you have any of the following, guys, two codes, maybe even three, I think, P0103, P0113, or P0102, guys, stay with us. We'll explain what can cause those codes now, guys. Now, we'll be working on a Ford Focus, third generation, guys. This should cover year 2012 to year 2018, guys. So, that's what we'll be doing. We'll have, guys, the scanner that we're using and all that stuff. The links for the products, guys, will be listed in the description of the video below. Check it out if you need anything. And in addition, guys, we'll have more than 200 videos on a Ford Focus third generation. So, if you have one, guys, please subscribe. We do all that work so we can save you guys as much money as we can. So please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's start on it, and I'm going to show you now, okay, what we have going on here. I'll go inside, start the car, and I'll demonstrate, guys, how we have the engine light on, and it says engine malfunction, and we'll see what is happening, and we're going to try to diagnose the system and see what causes that now. Super simple fix, it may take a few minutes, but usually not very complicated at all. So I'm starting the car now. Okay, check it out. It's going to say, okay, engine malfunction, and you're going to see the engine light, guys, being on. Okay, right there, engine light, check it out. So what is causing that now, guys? We're going to go ahead, plug the scanner, and we're going to find out our problem in just a second. So once you turn your car off, guys, right here next to the steering wheel, that's where your OBD port is located, and I'm going to go ahead and connect the scanner, okay, to that port, okay, like that. After that, we're going to turn our ignition key on. Okay, you can see just ignition on, engine not running. This is, guys, the scanner here, okay, and let's see now what is causing our trouble. We're going to click OBD to read the codes. Okay, and see if we can, okay, if we can fix that problem. It says please wait. I know that beeping is a little bit annoying, but we'll be done soon here. So we're going to go ahead, enter the modules. We have two different modules that you can scan. Usually the codes will be under one of them, but always double check both of them individually to make sure you don't have another code as well. Stored codes that we have, guys. Okay, we're going to have a code P0103 mass or volume airflow A circuit high, and P0113 intake air temperature sensor, as you can see this one as well. Now, what I'll recommend to go back, guys, okay, let me actually close that door so it's not beeping at us all the time. I can go back and I'm going to click now read codes again, and we want to select now, guys, okay, pending codes right here. Scroll down to pending codes, okay, and let's see if we have the same ones to make sure we don't have something else in addition. Now, what we can do actually, we can go back. This is, guys, a code related to the mass airflow sensor or the intake temperature sensor. You may have one of them, you may have both codes, it really depends. But under live data, guys, okay, you can check those parameters and you can see if yours are actually working or not. So let me show you how you can do that. And this scanner, it's not very expensive for what it can do. I really like it, so check it out, guys. It will be in the description of the video below. Okay, working on it now. It's reading the different PIDs. We're going to click view data. I'm going to go ahead, guys, and start the car now. Okay, car is started. And we're going to see now. Okay, you're going to check all the parameters here. So. Okay, you can see everything is loading. It may take a little bit of time, but everything eventually loading. And intake air temperature sensor, that's the one that we have the code for, it says negative 40. So definitely, guys, we have a problem there. Mass airflow sensor, it says 0.81 gallons, okay, or grams per second, and gallons, I think it is. And if I give gas to the car, okay, I'm going to rev it up, check it out. It doesn't change, guys. What that indicates? Indicates that we, guys, have a problem, okay. We have a problem with the mass airflow sensor as well. So I'm going to go ahead, turn the car off. we're going to exit and I'll show you guys, okay, what we need to fix on that car, okay, to take care of the problem now. So once you open the hood of your Ford Focus, guys, right here, this is your air filter box. Now, this sensor right here next to the air filter box, that sensor is known as mass airflow sensor, and the intake temperature sensor is actually integrated in that sensor as well. So there is two possibilities here, just the MAF sensor, mass airflow sensor going bad, intake temperature sensor going bad, or both of them at the same time. So actually three possibilities, it really depends, guys. And all you have to do, that red thing, you just pull it a little bit up so you can unlock the mechanism, press down here, okay, and disconnect it. Now, if you want to see how to replace it, guys, we have the video on the channel from start to finish, so you can check it out. We'll go ahead, replace ours, and we're going to see if it's going to fix the problem. Now, we have the link for the new part, guys, in the description of the video below, so if you need it, check it out, it will be listed there. So we'll go ahead, replace it, and see if it takes care of the problem. As I said, we have another video that explains how to do it. This video is just to show you how to fix these codes. So the new sensor has been installed. I'll go inside now. Okay, and I'll explain, okay, to you what we will be doing now here. So you know what is happening. Okay. I'm going to go ahead, guys, turn the ignition on again. Ignition is on. Perfect. Now we're going to go back. And we're going to go back to erase codes. Click erase. Confirm that erase is down. Press any key to continue. Now what I want to do, guys, I want to go actually to the live data again, so we can verify that our sensors are working this time. So hopefully they do. Let's find out. Okay, it's any time now. I think it was like 49 the last one. Yep, more after that, but this is it. View data. Complete data set. I'm going to go ahead and start the car now. Engine light is not on anymore, guys. Check it out. Engine light is not on. And if I go back, it's going to say intake temperature sensor 28 degrees. You can check it out. And it says mass airflow sensor 4.79. If I rev the car, check it out. It's gonna go up as well. So that's a good sign. It means that the sensor, guys, itself is working. Check out when I rev the car up. How it changes. So that is perfect, guys, right there. So definitely, guys, that took care of our problem. Hopefully it will take care of your problem as well. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time.